Richie. I think it was a terrific move. Stayed back, raced in Darwin, got herself in good form, has had some very good runs in Brisbane and Runaway Bay. Semi-finalist in the 100. But I really think that this is the most important series of races in her whole career. She would just love to make the final in Sydney. And who knows after that. Melinda Gaines for Taylor, getting set to be introduced. There's Chandra Sturrup, sixth in the final of the 100 on Saturday night, and was in the same position in the 200 final in Atlanta. So she's a quality athlete, Sturrup. The Bahamian team is strong. There's Melinda. Not too far away from her being announced to the crowd. Nearly 90,000 here again this morning's building. Really has built up this crowd, approaching the figure that we had on the first day. Pastashenko outside of Melinda has run 22.8. Peripalova of Uzbekistan inside, but Sturrup's the quality along with Gaines for Taylor. First four in each heat. Kathy Freeman 23.11 and Lauren Hewitt 23.07, both through to the quarterfinals. They'll be run tonight. This is her number one event. Breeze blowing a bit. Pastashenko closest to us, and then Melinda Gaines for Taylor. Sturrup down low in lane two. Away. Reasonable start for Gaines for Taylor. Not all that good, actually. Mars taking some ground off, and now she runs the bend. Sturrup away well with Peripalova. Gaines for Taylor strong after a slowish start. Sturrup upright with her as they enter the straight, and then Ayatos first three to qualify. Sturrup and Gaines for Taylor. Melinda's looking terrific out wide, having a great run, and comes through, and it's quick. 22.7. That's good running. Thought she was slow off the blocks, but then recovered really well and powerful all the way through to the end. She looked really good. 22.72, now 22.71. Pat Welsh, you've got to be happy with that.
22.71, that's a nice way to blow the cobwebs out for a start of a 200 campaign.
Yeah, I just try and take it easy, but I'm really happy with that. And it doesn't really matter what you're doing now in the rounds. It's getting through to each one, and I look forward to tonight.
Fair to say that after the 100, your great performance there, this is the one you've been really looking forward to, though.
Yeah, it is, and it's just nice to run one now, and now I've got to go and rest in my second round.
Second fastest so far. We don't get a lot of indication from that. It's just the way you feel, and you're obviously feeling pretty comfortable.
Yeah, no, I feel really happy with that. I just need to get the cobwebs out over two, and I did that, and crowd is awesome.
Yeah, they show up in these numbers, yeah, every session, don't they?
It's just wonderful and so supportive, especially today because I'm not very good in the morning, so yeah, I was feeling a bit tired, so they really lift you, which is good.
All right, there'll be another 100,000 here tonight to help you out.
I look forward to it.
See you. Well,
she's enjoying it, isn't she, and running so strongly. Melinda, this is a great performance. She is the second fastest so far behind Marnie, quicker than Jones. Marion had plenty left, that's for sure, but all three Australians through, and we knew that Kathy Freeman would have a lot of cobwebs, and I thought she looked strong. Lauren Hewitt won, and that was important. Melinda's looked terrific here, really has. Look at her form and holding it. So it's the quarterfinals later tonight, and the three Australian women have all made it through, and they will be in action before 100,000, as Pat said, tonight.